three routes here. Route 2 is the one everyone takes, and it's usually the most crowded. So Route 1 is a less crowded solution of getting to uni. Route 3 is probably twice as long as Route 2 or 1, and it's recommended for people that are skating or riding bicycles.